here. They can be this close. So when the lunch is like this, I think they're putting on a show. That's the picture.
You're doing a great job.
Yeah. The nails are not there. The nails are coming. But then they're just photos, but they don't care if it's all cool. It's a cool image. That's not a very good animal control. It's a good piano handle. It's a wannabe animal. He gave up on that last year. Just found some other piece of work. So here, the rocks are the animals. That log that they used to mow instead of the tree. Actually, Mallow took the log there because he wanted an animal that was bigger to put into this blind. He built this blind. So he put it there. But they use logs just like that. That's also a natural log position.
Better to make the direction.
They make
the top.
They make the product. If you look at the cells, if you look at the animals, you can walk over to the cells and not use it either on the right, you see? And look at the cells, and then you see them crash into oblivion. Because the sand cell is so soft. You can do it yourself. You can put this animal in a cell or in a hamster, and you can go to any one of these cells or any cell. And when you strike the nut, you're going to have to crack the nut, you're going to just gouge out of it. I mean, it's slow. For sure, there are tips, and because you feed it, you may also go to the force on it. But they make the stuff. So you can, when you walk around and see other animals, you can recognize them by the tip. Rain doesn't have to pick them up. Or it's generally lazy, it doesn't have to pick them up.
I know the challenge is hard, basically. Can I see if you can see the attraction from the attraction from the ground? Although they had the chance to pull the right on the left side, the rock there, they choose the width to the other side.
We don't know what governs all this thing. It's governed by the weight, mainly, but also by the composition. They choose the angles